Khabib Nurmagomedov is arguably the greatest fighter of all time. He's definitely in the argument. I mean, the guy lost like 2 rounds ever in his whole career. Mm-hmm. He is devoutly religious. Mm-hmm. The training is all like brutal and Spartan,
yeah.
Super humble. And he's, you know, he's admirable, right? Like you see a man like that, that's a man of character.
Yes.
That's a man of distinction.
Yes.
That's a champion.
Yeah.